This morning's Death Valley hike is Golden Canyon Trail. So let's go check this one out. So far, I like it. We're only like 4 minutes in, but it's a nice hike. I'm not kidding about Golden Canyon. I mean, it's really pretty. The morning sun. There's all these little side chutes, have these amazing, I don't know, mountains in the background. This is our main trek. I mean, the layering is just amazing. The colors with the sun. Just can't get over it. The layers, the colors, it's just amazing. Red Cathedral. Okay. And then come back, because I think that's an out and back, and do that Zabriskie Point trailhead. Do the loop.
Okay, so that in total will be like 6 miles.
Yep.
Okay.
Cool. At the top, look at that view. I mean, that's something else. And then behind us, wow. And it just keeps going. There's Traeger. Thank you. sun is creating a really, truly golden glow through the trail by hitting these golden rocks, canyons. Glower Gulch to head back around to the trailhead. I feel like we're walking through piles of sawdust or something, but it's actually golden mud. It's pretty cool. Good hike, huh, Traeger? We did Golden Canyon up to Red Cathedral and then added on the Glower Gulch loop. It's a pretty good hike. I think the best one I've seen on the trip so far. Well worth it. Alright, we made it back to the van. Now to go find some place quiet for some food. Alright, this was our spot we chose to stop and eat a little food. Cooked a nice late breakfast / early lunch here in the Revel. Just sat here enjoying the view.